Corporal St. John. Open up.
Well, Corporal Deacon St. John.
Hello, Sergeant.
Okay. Anything else? Yep, that one comes highly recommended. That all you need? Well, good choice. That'll last you. Okay. Anything else? That all you need? Okay. See you, Corporal. It's been
really Konnichiwa, nice. Corporal St. John. Would you like to trade in bounties? Very good.
That's it.
Otsukare-sama, Corporal.
Deke. How's my favorite?
Hey, you, Sarge.
Corporal Deacon St. John.
Jesus. Did you hear what happened to Doc Jimenez? A recruit slit his throat ear to ear. Stole some drugs, I heard.
Yeah, I heard.
The doc was a good guy. I had an infection on my right arm. Thought I was gonna lose it, but he saved it. My arm. Saved my life.
Yeah, the doc was... he was alright.
Yes, sir. That's a good one. Yep. Oh, Corporal St. John? I'll catch you on the flip side.
That's all I got.
Deacon, good. I've got an important mission for you.
That's why I'm here, sir.
A group of marauders has been attacking supply lines on our southern border. I've marked their position on your map. We think they're using a network of caves south of Crater Lake as their base of operations.
Caves? Okay.
I don't have enough resources available for a full-on assault.
So you want me to go in, quiet, and take them out?
I'll leave the details up to you, Corporal. Dismissed.
Son of a bitch!
nest. Let's go. There's another one. Time to burn.
Your supply lines, just where you said they'd be.
So, John, good.
Down,
do you need assistance?
They look pretty ragtag. I think I got this.
Good luck, Rocco. Hurry up.
So you boys thought you just set up
camp
and pick off
the
militia
supply
runs. Corporal St. John, to Diamond Lake. Come in.
Corporal.
Captain, those marauders on our southern border have been neutralized.
You set out?
Sir?
You were a drifter for a long time, St. John. Sometimes it takes a while for a new recruit to accept their position as part of a greater force. Frankly, I didn't know if you could do it.
Well, hey, I'm in the Army now.
Yes. Yes, you are. Dismissed, Corporal.
Yes, sir. St. John out.
St. John, report to me at the Diamond Lake outpost.
Captain, yes, sir. Corporal St. John, to Diamond Lake. Come in.
Corporal.
Captain, those marauders on our southern border have been neutralized.
You set out.
Sir?
You were a drifter for a long time, St. John. Sometimes it takes a while for a new recruit to accept their position as part of a greater force. Frankly, I didn't know if you could do it.
Well, hey, I'm in the army now.
Yes. Yes, you are. Dismiss, Corporal.
Yes, sir. St. John out.
I can use this.
St. John, I need to see you. I'll be at the Diamond Lake outpost.
Copy that. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Corporal St. John, I've got an urgent assignment for you.
Sort of assume that's why you radioed me to report in, sir.
One of our patrols has been wiped out. I sent another patrol to find them, and all of our men have been accounted for, but one.
Private Gomez, yeah. Is she alive?
I don't know. Tracked from the site lead in all directions. I need someone with your unique skills to go to the site and check it out.
Okay, I'll do what I can.
I know I can count on you, St. John. Dismissed.
I got the gate.
sight. You think you can track him?
Yeah. If Gomez is here, I'm gonna find her. St. John out.
Out.
Thank you.
you can.
Gomez, you in here?
Hey, I'm in here. Say, John. Hey, I'm in here. Come on, buddy, I'm in here. Say, John, I'm in here. Where are you?
Hold on. Gomez. Good to see you breathing.
St. John, never thought I'd be glad to see your ugly mug.
You got any blood left in that scrawny ass of yours? It looks like you were trying to leave it all over the campus.
It wasn't all mine.
Okay, are you good to go? Because your bike's still out front, looks like a piece of shit, but I think it's probably that way before, you know?
I could still beat your ass in a fair race.
Hey,
St. John. Thanks.
Go on, get out of here.
got you.
Corporal St. John to Captain Curry. I found her, sir. Private Gomez is on her way back.
St. John, good work.
Now radio in to check on her. St. John out.